Hi, I'm Robert Mitumcha at Skills World Overseas Point. This is our 2-minute video tidbits. Today, I'm going to share with you 6 important skills which can help you to deliver an excellent customer service. And first on the list is listening skill. Being able to listen to a customer and understand their issues or problems is perhaps the most important skill for good customer service. Next will be communication skills. It is essential to communicate clearly so that the customer know what to expect and what they are getting. Next will be patience. Cultivating patience can enable you to listen carefully to what they are saying and pick out the important issues to address. Empathy. Empathy, or the ability to put yourself into someone else's shoes and be aware of their feelings and emotions, is an important skill for anyone who's dealing with customer. Next will be resilience. Resilience is the ability to bounce back after a setback. It's helpful in customer service. Part of this is developing an understanding that customers do not mean it personally. Next will be persuasion skills. Persuasion skills may be a surprising inclusion in a list about how to meet customer need. However, customer will sometimes need to be steered and persuaded that what they want may not actually meet their needs. There are, of course, many other possible skills that could help with providing good customer service, but these are probably the most essential, and together with the action listed will go a long way to ensuring that your customer feel heard and satisfied. We have lots of easy take-home points in our world-class training modules. I will come back with more interesting topics every Monday. Till then, take care.